There goes Bethancourt. Kivlehan strikes out, and Burgos ends the ball game with a 98-mile-an-hour fastball. And the Diamondbacks win it 2-1. The bullpen comes through. Daniel Hudson, an absolute magic act in the eighth inning, and Burgos locks down the save in the ninth.